we'll see what happens. So
nice catch.
Go ahead.
Okay, so we are headed to Caleb's house this morning because we are about to head to Culpeper for this 4th of July car show, and hence my America themed outfit. Bam, puppy's got the bandana on, so does Missa. So yeah, we're headed to Culpeper, and on the way we're going to make some America themed videos, and y'all gonna see what I'm talking about in just a minute. Just follow me. So, in case you can't tell by the background here, we're working on setting up and
in Mexico.
We're working on setting up and taking some videos with the American flag flying, because it's Independence Day, man. It's 4th of July. We want to do a burnout do a burnout for the people that fought for us, you know? So. So anyway, that's what we're doing, is we're just kind of setting up to get some cool video, and that's what you're about to see right after this. Boys and girls, I'd like to say that's how you do a burnout for America Day. That was pretty awesome. Hope you enjoyed that. I know my tires didn't, so it's all good though. But we're about to go and head over to
new tires anyways.
Yeah, new tire time. But we're about to head out to Culpeper, go hang out at this show. Hopefully I didn't throw rubber too much all over the car. Let's see. Oh man, not too bad, but definitely some.
Oh, polished tips for nothing.
Oh no! It's all over the tips. Damn. All right, well, like I said, hopefully y'all enjoyed that. I'll show you some stuff at the show. Let's see if we can get the trophy today. I don't know, probably not, covered in rubber. But anyways, that was cool.
Worth it.
Question for you, Caleb. Did I send it?
Oh, I fucking sent it.
Oh.
You sent it too.
I think I sent it.
I got both on the deck, but I know it's a bad
one. When?
Fan of bugs, but this one is sweet.
Well, that's where you got the idea. I don't know who it is, but it's on it.
Huh? Yeah, I'm done with it.
Automatic.
Some guy just asked me that in my car.
Really?
Said yeah.
Did you say yes?
Yeah. They just like laughed.
That's the Mustang.
Really? Got racing seats. Attention, salute. Skylar, come on. What are you doing?
Are we gonna go get food?
Huh?
Are we gonna go get food?
So we're currently headed over to, what is it, Grill 309?
Yeah.
Yeah? So that's where we're headed. Just gonna grab some lunch. Hang out. Talk, talk. Walk the walk.
Oh, this is like the strip.
Before they do the awards and the judging and all that stuff. So I know they judged our cars already because when we got back to them, the sheets were gone. So who knows, we'll see what happens. Maybe we'll get an award, maybe not, because there's a lot of really nice classic cars.
If you hear your name, please come forward and get your trophy. Fred Wilson from Culpeper, 1964 and a half Mustang Ford. Willie Snow from Charlottesville in a silver 1967 Chevy pickup. 1972 Chevy C10 pickup.
They're all starting up. Oh, he's putting the air up. Air it up. So cool. Do you actually run it?
What's that?
Do you actually run it? Yeah. Good shit, man. I love seeing when people actually run the classic. It's so cool. Yeah. So that is pretty much the show wrapped up. We were just chatting with a guy for a couple minutes. He had some questions about the car. Let him feel the shifter. Scouter's like dead tired.
I'm tired.
Oh, Skyler. So, yeah.
I'm sunburned. Caleb.
Squirrel.
Say bye to the vlog.
See you later, guys.
Thanks for watching the video. Hope you guys enjoyed what you saw. There may or may not be fireworks after this, and if not, whatever. Happy 4th of July. Thanks for checking out the video. Hope to like the burnout. Leave a like if you did. And if there's enough, maybe I'll do another one. I don't know. We'll see. But catch y'all next time. Peace.
It's Pokeball. I look kind of like it.
Yeah, the last one just did.